of it, but a good sort. Had a spot of tea, slice of cake, went through a portfolio, tidied up a few odds and ends, had a look at the will. Turned in early, read a book. I have to admit that I was absolutely stone cold sober. Anyway, got up early next morning, bombed into town, called I stop off at the club, have a spot of breakfast. So I popped in, there was Sir Gerald at the bar. Barking, he said, can I have a drop of this? I said, what is it? He said, hush, hush. That's it. Absinthe. Get down around it. Damn it all right up the arse. I sell that, I say to anyone, I got power. But before I knew it, I was fighting hand-to-hand combat with my mother's favourite poet. But it wasn't cheese at all. I didn't want it. I was like, frightful Mongol warrior. I was there.